I see you.
I know.
There's no way I'm catching up with this. What?
You were saying?
What? I got so much experience for that.
Nice.
Seed bomb? Forget leafage for seed bomb. Yeah. Oh wait. Yeah, we can do that. Ooh, yes. Should a move be forgotten replaced with Will-O-Wisp? Yes, I want Will-O-Wisp because I like Will-O-Wisp. Oh shit! It is on my my flame dude.
Nice.
Yeah, you can forget Astonish. I don't. This is the Astonish. Alright, dope.
Okay, so you see those. Alright, you ready? So we're going back right now where the boulders are flying.
Okay.
You know those boulders are flying? It's from the Titan Pokemon.
Yeah.
So, wait, what's that blue thing over there?
Blue thing?
Is that Chirpy? Blue. Yeah, that was. I guess.
I can see, I don't see anything. Blue thing.
Yeah. There was like a blue sparkling thing, I guess not. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the boulder, make the left, and go all the way straight. And then let's try to beat.
This thing's gonna be like level 40, dude.
Oh, what? Oh, I think that's what I was seeing.
What?
A Fabibi. You see it?
It's so fucking tiny, dude.
I know. Kill you, because if I do, my guy's gonna one shot you. I think. It's a grass type.
And it's you're probably higher level than it. Nice.
Alright, cool.
There you go. Nice.
Because remember the guy in where the gym was at, where he came from? He wanted that 5 EB. Wait, he wanted this Pokemon?
Damn it!
An orange flower. Oh, it can be different flowers. Oh, it's a fairy type. Oh.
Oh. Alright. Oh, shit. Where are you?
I'm still at the same spot. Alright. Are you ready?
What? Motherfucker! I don't know which one is worse, like the original version where you could just like run into shit in the grass all the fucking time, or this one?
Both.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Can you see me or no?
I do see you, I do see you. Oh shit! I got hit.
Yep, same. Yep, I got hit again. Alright, now stay there and look at your left. You see that shadow?
Yeah. Oh. Cutscene?
Yeah, what the fuck's that? What are you holding?
Bomb beard ear. He's holding his.
His like stomach. Bomb beard ear, the open sky titan.
What level is it?
Dude, I don't know. He's a titan, so.
What's good against what? Fire?
Fighting, I think.
Fighting?
Yeah, but I'm using fire. So. I am terraforming my Sunbrero.
Sunbrero?
Yeah.
Go, Mankey! Never mind! Don't use fighting.
Is it weakness?
No, it's super effective.
Oh. Okay.
fire extinguisher. Never mind.
Almost got it. But my main is gonna die. Yep, okay. He's dead. My first time.
What level is your main?
It's at 21. Why? Oh, you're gonna get wrecked.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, what the fuck? I haven't touched it. Once.
If you're spawning Pokemon, do the your grass type, do the terraform thing.
I didn't get a chance to.
Oh no.
No.
Mudkip, go.
Dude.
Bulbos.
I can't defeat it. I can't defeat it. There's no way in hell I can beat it.
It doesn't affect it. Ground does. Oh, yeah, of course, it's fucking flying. Double kick. Oh, it has rock moves too.
Yeah, it's fucking me up.
Yo. Oh, okay, cool. I got it.
I should just hit it again.
So you can use something.
Dude, I'm down to my fucking Diffloon. I hit it one time. Okay.
What do you mean fall all out? It wasn't done?
Dude,
I gotta
power level my shit.
Dude, if you didn't defeat it the first time, there's a second phase. What's Sean doing right now?
I died.
Oh my gosh. Rock is weak against it? Rock type moves is weak against it.
You mean it's strong?
So in other words, rock type moves is the giant titan's weakness. Because okay. Terraform, let's do that. I think so. Yeah, bro. Rocks have moves. Yo, fucking Mudkip, Mudbray, fucking Mudkip, is tanking it.
That's the thing, all my shit got one shot, practically.
I know, same, like, my shit was getting one shot too until Mudkip pulled out Mudkip, and it was actually pretty good.
Come back.
Where the fuck did it go? this being roughly equal to the huge size. Let's fix that one.
It says flying type, though.
Yeah, I know.
Literally doesn't matter, dude. Like, I'm so underleveled for this.
Oh, really?
Fuck, yeah, okay. There's no way I can defeat this. Even, like, my... Like, I'm gonna use a level 30 Haunter, and it's still probably gonna fucking one-shot it.
Damn. Okay.
God damn it. Why you gotta be like this, fucking Haunter? I want to do that twice. Yeah, there's fucking no way. Especially when Haunter doesn't want to fucking do what I want it to do.
Yeah, then if it's
that is such a dumb fucking mechanic, dude.
If that's the case, then let's go back down and then just try to fight things. Because I know the Star People gang is there. And I think there's gonna be a lot of battling. So you can end up leveling up your Pokemon.
56 health, and I'm just getting one shot like it's nothing. Granted, that's strong. I can't run away, so it's fucking weak to electricity.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Pretty cool. Wow.
How am I doing this? How is this happening right now? What the fuck? How does this make sense? I'm down to one Pokemon, but I mean, how the fuck did I get this far?
Where's this?
That's what I want to know. It's almost dead.
That's good. Keep on going.
But I am. Okay, it flew away. It flew into the mountain. Begin eating something.
Wait, what?
Okay. So electric type for sure, because I paralyzed the fuck out of it. That's how I was able to do that.
Okay. Oh, cool. Thank you.
Am I gonna fucking do this with one Pokemon?
Beating what?
The bird?
I already beat it.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm waiting outside.
I thought. Never mind. Now I feel fucking dumb.
No, you're good.
So you already know then?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, welcome back.
Gotcha. I was thinking you were still like fighting it and everything.
Yeah, no.
So now we can go on water.
Yeah, no, the fucking ending to that, like, fuck.
Yeah, that's where I was like, huh. All
right, no. So the next
I want to heal my... What the fuck is that?
I'm getting you. That's a Titan bird.
You can have it.
Okay, if there's a side duck, you can tie the wall.
Yeah, I see that. Oh! I can do it too. Okay. Level 2. Rock throw. Don't one shot me, please. Thank you. I don't think I have enough Pokeballs, dude, to be honest with you. Oh, I might have just fucked up. Oh,
no, I didn't. Come on. Fuck yeah.
Got it?
Oh, my last Pokemon, yeah.
Seven left. Come on. I'm either gonna run out of Pokemon or run out of fucking. Pokeballs. I have 4 left.
You can do it. I gotta get my Pokemon. Hopefully, the guy in the picnic's still there.
Haunter.
Nice throw. You just threw something like nothing at. And it came out. Okay.
Got 2 left. You
can do it.
You fucking bitch. No. Come on.
You got it?
Hello? Hello? You didn't get it?
No.
You made the animation as you got it. It looked like it. Now where'd you go?
Still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
I need to buy Pokeballs.
Oh well, for me it's not there anymore because I already caught it. Thank you.
Alright, 20 Pokeballs. Let's go.
I used a Great Ball, which worked.
I used all my Great Balls and all my Pokeballs and all my Premier Balls and didn't get shit out of it. Yeah. I almost got it. I really hope it's still there. If it's not there, I'm gonna be a little upset.
It probably is. Hopefully, if not, you'd probably be like, oh, it's not there, but you can come back later. It'll be there.
Fuck off, Psyduck.
I thought Psyduck was your favorite Pokemon.
It's not my favorite.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Alright, good. The game isn't that fucked up. And me and you. Okay. Wait. What
happened?
No.
What? You start talking to it?
Yeah.
You probably is for now, but then later on we come back.
Oh, you know? God, I hope so.
If it's still there, yeah, it's gonna. That's what's gonna happen.
I'm going to bring in you as a main now. Right now. I want to level that one up.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Don't worry. It'll be there. if it's still there, it's still gonna be there.
Yeah.
Just remind me next time we play this, like the next recording, we will be back.
Yeah, we'll come back. All
right. So left. Oh, we can attack this trainer, actually.
Yeah, let's attack this jump. Yeah.
Exactly, huh? And we get money. We're not robbing him or anything.
We're robbing from all his Pokeballs. And oh, I know that Pokemon. I had a Pokemon card of that when I was a kid.
Yeah, same. Ooh, you want to stare? Oh, yeah. Sorry, yes, sorry. Okay. Got lucky.
Yeah. Pokemon just feels so much more powerful.
What's up? I'm sorry.
This Pokemon just feels so much more powerful than the grass type. To be honest with you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm not gonna use the grass type for much longer.
Well, your main starter?
Yeah. Fire Spin is so good, dude.
Mm-hmm. We have some more Pokemon. Oh, good. I only have one Pokemon.
Man, that really sucks.
Don't worry.
If I can't get it, that's gotta be a glitch then.
You will.
It probably is because right now for this recording or this save, once we go back to the next one, you know, next time, like tomorrow or Monday, and then we'll come back.
Oh yeah, for sure. All
right.
Checking on game. Ooh, what's this? Oh, you want to do a crystal?
Yeah, it's water type too. And the map is water.
Ooh, metal claw, nice.
Yeah.
Is that water type? Terra type?
I don't know. In the map, it's, it says water. Water type.
Oh no! What happened?
I fell. Oh.
I just. For me, it's rock.
You can start this though. Well, on the map, yeah, I'll see. Be like a little map on the map.
Yeah, for me, it's rock. So I need water type. So I will use. What is Psyduck have again? It's got water pulse and water gun. Yeah, we'll use Psyduck. So it is. Remember it because this is my crystal. It's probably different than yours. So it is rock type.
True. Yeah, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean to, you know, use it. I like all repping your face. I meant to use it probably.
No, I know. I know. You good.
Yep, I knew it.
Okay. Magnetite! That's one of my favorites.
I meant to use like a regular funky ball, but so it is the same one from. Oh, it's fighting type?
Yeah, it is fighting type.
Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to add it to my party.
To the okay. Box, so this is your crystal. You want to do this one?
Is it? Oh,
I'm standing inside of it.
You're gone.
Oh, I'm here.
Okay.
So what is it?
The Bambi. The deer Pokemon, it looks like.
And it's water?
It's water, yeah.
Okay. Got it.
You got the invite, right?
No, not yet.
No? Alright, let me go back then. Cancel. Let's start it again. Alright, ready?
Yeah. There we go. What? I don't know.
You're in it? No? Okay, let me...
No.
Do it again.
Did I accidentally hit B? I might have hit B by accident.
Okay, ready?
No, I'm not in it.
No, I know. I was...
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. There we go. Alright, so since it's water time. Your dough's knocked. It sounds like you're getting tired now.
No, I'm not. I was like looking something on my desk, and I'm like, oh, he's probably picking up Pokemon. That's fine.
You got a fidget spinner?
I used to. I think it was one of my nephews or niece and nephews.
I have a couple of them.
Oh, yeah? I know. I used to have like three or four different ones.
My cat loves fidget spinners for some reason.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she loves fidget spinners.
Oh, Growlithe. Okay. That's one of my favorite Pokemon. When I train second.
Huh?
Sounds like you're doing that.
Actually, a little bit. It's been a long day. Are you fucking kidding me? Sonic, I'm working.
What?
I can't use grass. Yes, every time! Every time!
Yeah. Oh my god, I got you.
Well, I got bites still, so.
Yeah.
I'll catch you.
Alright, this time you need to bring a Pokemon.
I'm using a Premier Ball. Did you get him for free?
Yeah, if you buy 10 Pokemon. That's just like, yeah, no, fuck you. You can't catch me.
Right? Yeah, just bust out, runs away.
Should be grass type.
Look at this grass name.
Yeah, no more grass. Spring form.